Nearby units confirmed. Officer reported damage. Both locks went into a disorder.
Thank you. Hello? 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 Awesome! I have a mic! Guys?
What, Orion?
I'm finally back with a better ass mic.
Shadow is my getting trick. Shadow's in
I
beat
found
right
this
now.
In one of my boxes, like one of my very, very old headset, like earpieces that my friend gave to me, and I forgot they had a mic. But I was just wanting to say I got a better mic, but if you guys just want to talk some other time, just let me know. Okay? Just text me. Not being mean, Shadow. I don't want to hear Shadow rage.
You can enter more than one time so you have a better chance. But there is going to be a lot of people entering, so make
all right,
sure
see y'all later.
Now, just to get yourself
turn
in
that
there
down.
Because
I'm doing
the
a
odds
live stream.
Are probably slim that you're going to win, but there's always that chance. So good luck to whoever
sure, plug
wins.
These in.
It's going to be ending on April 29th.
Plug them in.
Back to the video. We did this on.
Oh my God.
Once you're in the center of the map, you're going to want to go to the mystery box, have a friend get one zombie on him and kind of lure it over here. Basically what happens is if your friend has the zombie shield, the zombie will be whacking that, which is on his back, so it's not going to be hurting him. And when he inches up close to you, you can actually knife the zombie through your friend and you knife lunge on top of the mystery box. Now, if you guys don't know how to knife lunge, essentially what you do is you knife the zombie and jump at the same time, or like, you hit the jump button slightly after you knife, and what should happen is it's going to shoot you really high up in the air. You can land on some pretty awesome barriers. Now, there's the big barrier above the mystery box. You can actually walk along the mystery box and then hop up on a